Good day, guys. I hope you guys are doing good. I hope you guys are doing good wherever you're watching the video from. I hope you guys are doing good. So basically, excuse me for the shakiness and everything like that. So basically, I'll be customizing a lot of things, from jeans, t-shirts, denim jackets, sneakers, you name it. Maybe I'll be customizing walls too. I don't know. It'll depend on the challenges that I put myself up to. So yeah, be sure to subscribe to the channel. I hope you guys are welcome. I'm not going to be doing the traditional way of welcoming people to the channel, because I've tried. I did so many bloopers and everything like that, and it's not working my way. So to keep it short and brief, let me get right to it, tell you what's going to be happening in the video. I'll be customizing a tummy. I'll be customizing a tummy for a heel figure, guys. Don't play with me. Don't. this other lady, she's, I just forgot where she's from. I did this video a while back. So guys, I hope you guys enjoy and everything like that. I took this video a while back. I did the thing a while back, but then the video, I took it like now, 2021. I think I did it like 2020, late 2020 or early 2021. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy and everything like that. Be sure to comment, let me know what you think. I know it's gonna be like a few people, and yeah, we'll steadily grow to whatever numbers that we'll be hitting and everything like that. So yeah, be welcome to the channel. Follow me on Instagram. I'm on Instagram. I deleted my Facebook, so yeah, can't follow me on Facebook no more, Zuckerberg, sorry. So yeah, Zuckerberg, I'm on Instagram. You can follow me on Instagram at generous touch. You can get my numbers on, I'll list it on description and everything like that. If you want to contact me on WhatsApp, that's where I'm more active, Zuckerberg. Yeah, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Stay tuned. So basically here, we're going to the mall. We're about to get the Tomy sneakers, and yeah, Highfield Mall it is. As you can see, this is the info, the National Road of South Africa. So yeah, baby boy hugging the road again. I'm back on my grind and shit. Yeah, why did you type in delete? Yeah, what is you hiding from me? Yeah, losing my mind and shit. Yeah, feel like I'm high and shit. Yeah, living inside of my head, living inside my head. Yeah, yeah, trapped and I'm trying to get out. Look what you did to me now. Yeah, just take a look at me now. I'm trapping, I'm thinking aloud. I know you hurting inside, cause that nigga face make a show that you're proud. Hope you get better over time right now, ain't no way that I'm making you mine. I know you're dying inside, you're staying alive, I'm sipping the pain, yeah. You're looking for change, I'm staying the same, I'm making it rain, yeah. You stay in the line, you tell me your nigga every time I reply. Now I got value of time, so I can do what I like. Living inside of my head, living inside of my head. Trapped and I'm trying to get out. Look what you did to me now. No, I should've saw this one coming. Yeah. You ain't got time, and baby, and I know you tryna be positive. Losing my mind and shit. Show me how you feel and stop hiding me. Yeah. Tryna get high and shit. The fuck, I ain't with the face thingy. I used a pencil to customize, to like start drawing and everything like that. So this was the face. As you can see on the paper next to the, there was a sketch. If you look closely, you'll see that sketch I had of that face. So yeah, start with the black and you go on, mix the colors. So the black is for the outlining, to keep everything intact so that you don't go over with the colors and everything like that. So as you can see, it was done here. I'm done with all the drama.
gets to the pencil sketches, finishing up the thingy, and then we start the sun. Started the sun, and then reverse. So knew you had a thing with him, you said he's just a friend though. Telling me you love me, but you lying to your friends though. Whoa. So yeah, this is where I was doing the yellow. Make sure you don't go over the rubber, because it might be hard to like put it off. Had to ask someone to take the video of me, because like, yo, this thing is strenuous of having to do everything yourself, man. You need to get yourself, like, I need to get a ring light. Guys, if y'all have an extra ring light that you're not using, or you want to volunteer buying me a ring light, you can. Because, wow, I had to do everything myself. I only have two hands, guys. But then here I was outlining the shoe so that it'll pop and things like that. So this is like, you see the shiny thing, this is the gloss I used so that like it was waterproof and like it is easy to wash. Actually, you don't wash it, you just wipe it. It's like a plastic layer on top. As you can see, it's shiny, it's a gloss. And here I was just playing around with the with the box, so that, so what do you call this? Aesthetics. Good look at my nigga, everything around me I took it. Did it with only the niggas I knew, and a few niggas I thought I knew better. Let go my bitches, I always do better. But yo, more top echelon, my next probably be a step backwards. Niggas front when they get struck with love like a drum mate. As you can see, the glass I was telling you guys about, shiny and fuck. My niggas want life, they still dreaming, and you deserve them too. I'ma do it just so happy. I hope Google or like YouTube doesn't penalize me for that. Because already I can't monetize because I'm using like other people's
music. I'd like to take this moment to thank everyone that for marketing clicked on the link or like
so, yeah,
made their way to the video on YouTube. So yeah, thank you so much. If you made it to this point, like you're a real one, I have to say that. Thank you so much. Don't forget to hit the like button and the subscribe button. Drop a comment. I'm elevated. Yeah. I'm elevated.